He was the Valentine's Day gift. A rare Borneo orangutan was born at a safari park in Indonesia on February 14th. The baby boy named Dana was successfully conceived as part of a breeding program for the Borneo orangutan. The species was once plentiful in Asia, but is now listed as endangered by the World Wildlife Federation due to the destruction of their natural habitat. Park officials say Dana's mother is breastfeeding him normally. The park now has a total of 25 Borneo orangutans.